As time draws near, my dearest dear, when you and I must part, how little you know of the grief and woe in my poor aching heart. 'Tis but